and welcome to Behind the Wheel with Modumo na Kalibitso Kitabiso Stilala Mokonoto. Right, on today's video I'm going to talk about the all new Toyota Urban Cruiser aka Suzuki Twin. Kurdis ka kili twinti la Suzuki. Toyota has expanded its local model range with a Suzuki Twin. If you are confused, don't be, because I'm right about to explain so that you can understand what do I mean. The new Urban Cruiser is a front-wheel drive crossover that shares its platform and most of the mechanical componentry with Suzuki's Vitara Brezza. Suzuki has a storied history of engineering excellent all-terrain vehicles. Think of the legendary Suzuki Jimny and Vitara. Toyota has rather cleverly used its relationship with Suzuki to rebadge the Vitara Brezza, although it doesn't have a four-wheel drive with 198mm of ground clearance, the Urban Cruiser should easily traverse Karoo gravel roads. Joint venture vehicles are part of the new normal for global automotive brands. Toyota is cleverly leveraging its nearly invaluable South African brand royalty with proven Suzuki technical ability. In terms of size, the Urban Cruiser measures 3,995mm bumper to bumper, which makes it half a meter shorter than something like the Toyota RAV4. The Japanese brand is targeting traditional hatchback customers who desire something with a touch more ground clearance to explore South Africa's treasure of gravel roads and small towns. Powering the Urban Cruiser is a Suzuki 1.5-liter petrol engine, good for 77 kilowatts and 138 newton meters. The gearboxes aren't contemporary in their spread of ratios, with the manual shifting Urban Cruiser having only 5 forward speeds, meanwhile the automatic has a mere 4. So how much is the Urban Cruiser in South Africa? Pricing for an Urban Cruiser starts at around 247,000 for an entry level XI with the 5-speed manual gearbox. The range peaks at 300,000 with the Urban Cruiser XR Auto. The Urban Cruiser XI might roll steel wheels, but in terms of safety and convenience, it is decently equipped. Access is via keyless entry. There is also a touchscreen infotainment system with integrated Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. Safety features on the Urban Cruiser XI include ABS brakes and dual front airbags. And to help drivers prevent the careless movement of regret when reversing, there are rear park distance control sensors.